Welcome back. I got a new mic. Oh, good, because glowy crud everywhere. Shout out to Sarasota, Texas. The best place I wanna go. Sarasota, Texas. It looks like I have a glowy nose. Yeah. Rudolph, with your nose so bright, can you take this sleigh out tonight? No. No Santa Claus. I cannot. So I am not Rudolph. I am Ludwig's. Sorry, let's play this for you. I don't know how to turn this glowy thing off, man. I like it. It's cool to glow, like, but now it looks like I have a weird glowy thing on my face. It's just a bit strange. Like a glowy light bulb. I'm playing Thrones of Liberty for a while. I was in contact with my friend to see what he was up to. And we will see if he wants to hang out in a little bit, but maybe he has to work. So it's a hurricane day for me. Hurricane's coming in. It's going to be a category 4, which is okay. I'm not really, like, it's a little bit worrying. I'm a little worried about it. But it's not a 5, which is good, because 5s are ridiculous, and you don't want a 5 coming in on you. So it's going to be a 4. And I will try to stream, good gracious, as long as I can. But there's the window that I have next to me is uncovered. I pretty much, we have to shutter our place. We have to shutter our roofs. I really, this glowy mic, man. It's a, the glowy mic of destiny. But you're supposed to shutter up when, like, the shutters go, like... Takes a little while to load in, but the glowing mic of destiny. So this is a new mic. Hopefully I sound a little bit better, but I really enjoyed the way I sounded, but it's okay. I needed a new mic anyway. It was breaking and I can't always sound like a toaster, so. You guys want to help me out, anything, any subscribes, anything like that would help me, any follows. Hopefully we can get into this a little bit. I wish I was playing World of Warcraft a little bit more, but I can't afford it, unfortunately. But I want to, you know, Thrones of Liberty, man. Beggars can't be choosers. This hasn't been terrible. I mean, the loading screens are a little rough right now. Come on, loading screen. Can only have 2 characters. There we go. All right, here we go. You must have come to see Martinet. I told you she's. Adventure. Now that we already seen that.
In the past, when Archeon had taken Martinet hostage,
is there someone out there? Can anyone help me? There isn't that much time left. What should I do? something that I desperately need, but no one will even listen to me. Couldn't you find it in your heart to help me out, adventurer? Have you ever heard of this monster known as Iskael the Greyfanged? He was this dreadful wolf that possessed terrible malvescence. Back in my younger days, I almost ended up getting killed by Iskael. The only reason I'm alive to speak to you about this today is that Henry, the Lord's son, came to rescue me and the other children. He heroically sacrificed his own life to defeat Iskael. Whenever I get the chance, I try to visit Henry's grave in Castleton Abbey to leave some offerings. Last time, I made some gloves for him using the hide of a rabbit that I caught. The anniversary of Henry's death is coming soon, so I'd like to prepare a special gift for his grave. I saw a beautifully crafted keepsake at an old hunter's house once. He said he got it from participating in the wolf hunting contest that is held in Henry's memory.
It's raining.
I wish I could get one of those keepsakes and bring it to Henry's grave, but I'm still too young to participate in the contest. You don't mind? You'll really get one of those keepsakes for me? If that's the case, then I... No, never mind. Actually, it would be nice if I could have two of these keepsakes. Do you think it'd be possible to get two? Thank you so much, adventurer! The contest is hosted at the Lord's residence in Castleton. Go there and ask how you can participate.
Brother, this way! Come over here for a second! Have you tried using the storage? It's very... That's great! You look more composed than last time, so I guess it went well. Anyway, I have something to tell you. Do you know how to transfer upgrade levels? I thought as much. If you want to prepare yourself properly against all sorts of Archaeum spies, you need to know what transferring entails. Brother, let me tell you something I learned from one of my other customers. When you get a shiny new high-grade weapon, you can transfer power from a rusty old weapon to strengthen it. When you perform a transfer, the older equipment's upgrade level is completely moved to the new equipment. It's much more efficient than upgrading new gear from scratch. So, brother, remember to upgrade every piece of equipment as much as you can. Got that, brother?
I don't know if I can recommend this game yet, but...
So many things to do! Making arrangements for the contest, checking up on the farm... I know that you've come a long way, but our situation is pretty bad. We might even have to shut down the contest at this rate. We must lure the wolves to proceed with the contest, but the bait we've been using just isn't working. Lord Hobbs cherishes this contest. He hasn't missed a single one. You have no idea how much trouble I'll be in if this year's event falls flat. Wait. If you're here for the contest, can you please help me? I need some ingredients to make a new kind of bait. A wolf hunter keepsake. But that's... no, never mind. First, you need to help me procure the ingredients needed for the bait, okay? Please defeat the Crackle and the Rex on Windhill Shores. They're tricky to find, but the wolves love eating them. The stench of Crackle meat is irresistible bait for beasts like them. Also, investigate any chests that are left in the Rex. They often contain fishing bait, which is quite effective as well. Please remember, Crackle are difficult prey to hunt, so you should equip at least uncommon level armor. But why don't you pay a visit to Armor Crafter Rachel? I've already dropped a word with her.
Dave, the Lord's aide, was concerned that the bait he was using for the wolf hunting contest wasn't effective enough. He decided to solve this problem by developing a new kind. To get a keepsake for Soyuri, you must first gather the ingredients for this new bait from Windhill Shores.
There. Why don't you try on some new armor? Ah, you must be the adventurer that our aide mentioned. So, you're off to hunt a crackle. That means you're in need of some tough armor. Usually, you need to bring materials to crafters like us to make armor. Since you came through Dave's introduction, I will provide
you with light here.
This one time. Try crafting the armor you need.
The Lord's aide, Dave, introduced you to an armorsmith at Castleton named Rachel. Rachel gave you some materials and told you to craft some armor.
Not a bad job at all. Now, upgrade the armor. You know how, right? Just like weapons, armor can be upgraded too. The more you upgrade your armor, the more damage it can withstand. Here, I will give you some materials. Try upgrading that armor you just crafted. That's all I can teach you for now. Keep crafting and upgrading your armor.
You successfully crafted armor using Rachel's materials. You will bring more materials you find on the road to a crafter to make other types of armor.
If you want armor that's perfect for you, you have to craft it. Come back soon.
How in the heck do I get out of this?
Thank you.
Unfortunate accidents often happen off the coast of Castleton, when fishing boats are sunk by the perilous reefs. Chunks of the bait the anglers use are sometimes found in the chests that wash ashore from the wreckage. Their pungent smell is highly effective at luring in wolves.
Get through, guys.
Crustaceans called crackles are often found in the wrecks near Windhill Shores. Crackles are as ferocious as they look and have a pungent smell. It's said that a hunter once won the wolf hunting contest by secretly using crackle meat as bait.
That was fast. Thanks to you, the contest will go on. Why don't you ask Chris, the head of the association? He's also the Lord's younger brother. He must be preparing for the contest at the Western campsite on the Black Howl Plains. Use those ingredients to make some bait, then bring it to Chris. Since you did all the work, you should be the one to deliver it to him. That way he can thank you in person. Take the exit on the second floor of the Lord's residence and head up to the Castleton Abbey. You'll find an aged herb extract jar. Steeping the ingredients in those jars makes the bait extra fragrant and effective. Chris is probably worried that the contest might not take place. On your way there, please send my letter to him via parrot mail to let him know the bait is on the way. Oh, and just so you know, there's a waypoint in the Black Howl Plains, too. It will make traveling there much easier.
When you returned with the ingredients, the Lord's aide was greatly relieved that he could proceed with the contest as intended. He asked you to deliver the new bait to the Lord's brother, Chris, in Black Howl Plains. He also is the head of the Wolf Hunters Association, so you'll need to talk to him to acquire a keepsake.